everybody, it's Capri back with another video. Back at it again with a video. So it is an unboxing video. I haven't dealt with AliExpress in a very long time. Like, I don't remember the last time I had some hair from AliExpress, but I'm going to be doing an unboxing video for a vendor on AliExpress called Alimoda, and it came DHL really fast. They sent it to me, but even when I bought hair off AliExpress, it took like 3 to 5 days. This took about 3 to 5 days or 3 days. They're Malaysian straight hair. I think it's 6A. Yeah, so they send you like this little paper saying follow them at Alimoda Hair and like their YouTube, their Facebook, how to contact them. The lady that contacted me through my email was, her name is Winnie. This is what it came in, a pretty pink bag like this. And I see inside that there are some individual lashes. Yes. Individual lashes, and then there's the bundle. This is the fun part. I haven't had straight hair in a long time, y'all. So I got 4 bundles of hair in the inches of 22, 20, and 18. And in the bags, they tell you, of course, at the top, the stickers with the numbers on it. What I'm most excited about, because I've never ever had one of these, I got a lace front, so y'all. And I've been watching like so many videos about how to tweeze a frontal to make it look natural, get the baby hairs and all that. So I feel like I've studied enough on YouTube to be able to try it myself. So that's why I got a frontal. So the first thing that I'm going to show y'all out the package is the frontal. And I'm used to seeing frontals that are just like straight, square, boxed off, like boom 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 boom. This one has all the dips and little curves in it. Of course, this hairline is way too thick, way too full, so I'm going to be tweezing it. But yeah, this is the frontal. It is a 16-inch frontal, but the frontal feels, it's, you know, it's nice and shiny. It is the natural, like, dark brown color, so I might dye it black. We'll see. The ends aren't bad. I see a few splits in the ends, but that's nothing I can't, you know, just cut off. I get a few snags, like, just a little bit when I go through the hair, but other than that, like, my fingers are going right through, like. Next is the 18-inch bundle. Oh, I got one strand. I didn't get any shedding from the frontal, by the way. But I just got one strand out of the 18-inch. And it has the same shine. So you can tell they're both the same exact texture. It has a factory smell. But it's like very, very light, like barely even there. A few little beards, but the beards are kind of long, so you shouldn't have too many issues with beards. But I mean, I have a frontal, so you shouldn't really be seeing any beard anyway. But yeah, that is it. And the ends are nice and full. All right, and we're gonna move on to the 20-inch. Both of these bundles have like the slightest little wave in it, but I'm pretty sure that's just from being in a bag and shipped across the ocean. And this one, I got a strand of hair, or no, 2 strands of hair from this one. Again, ends really full. I'm just gonna show you one of the 22-inch bundles. This is the 22-inch. Run my fingers through it. And I got a strand of hair. But oh my god, it feels, all this hair feels really amazing. It's like really flowy and really nice. And the wefts on all of them look really good. They're double wefted. On me, this is the 22 inches. It is to my hip. Like, it's really long. Like, I don't know if I... This is my hip right here. Bam, bam, bam. It's to my hip, y'all. So, it's extremely, extremely, extremely long. My initial review of this hair is that it's gorgeous so far. Like, I'm going to show you them all together. Well, other than the 22 inches that's down there. But these are the three bundles. And there's another, there's a second 22. So, yeah. But, yeah. So, it's all really, really pretty. And I can't wait, y'all. Y'all haven't seen, I don't think y'all seen me in straight hair since last year. Like, probably beginning of last year, other than my hair being straightened, but like a straight weave, it's been a long time. So far initially I like the hair. I'm going to be making a lace frontal wig. I gotta go to the beauty supply store and get the adjustable strap wig cap that I want, because that's what, just personally, what I like to use. I'm going to sew it down, and but before I do that, I'm going to, you know, in the video, show you guys how I tweeze my frontal to make it look natural. So thank you guys so much for watching this initial review unboxing video of the Ali Moda hair from AliExpress, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.